to extend a warm welcome to our chief guest, Honorable Vice Chancellor, University of Kashmir, Professor Niloufar Khan, Guest of Honor, Major General Vishwas Rao, GOC 31, Saberia, other distinguished dignitaries and officers from outside the university, deans, registrar, University of Kashmir, heads of the departments, faculty members, officers of the university, participants, and the students. We are extremely grateful to each one of you for joining us this afternoon in this mega Sufi festival organized in remembrance of the great Sufi saint, popularly known as Bhule Shah. The matter of the fact is that we at Department of Students' Welfare have always taken a lead in organizing various events which provide an impetus to the talent of the students and simultaneously expose them to such fields which are meaningful and relevant for the society.
Congratulate our Department of Students' Welfare for organizing this today's much deserved and much required Sufiana, I may not call it an evening but an afternoon. We all know that the student is the scholars or the, even the faculty members are much, they remain much engrossed in their academic and non-academic activities, but they get very less time to anything for recreation or some other activity which will definitely cope up with their anxiety and tensions. And I hope that today's, which is the most revered Sufi saint of Asia, Hazrat Bhule Shah, we are organizing the Sufi afternoon in his memory, and I hope that you will all enjoy it. On behalf of University of Kashmir, we always try to do our best, particularly under the leadership of our first female Vice Chancellor, Honorable Professor Niloufar Ji, who has been a DSW for a long time. Rather, she has served as the longest DSW in University of Kashmir. And under her guidance, particularly to such events and such extracurricular activities, we always bank upon her advice. And we are sure that the advice whichever she gives to us, that will be always magnificent and beneficial to the students and to the faculty also. The students, Dean Students Welfare President, Professor Niloufar Ji, Professor Anisa Ma'am, she has been DSW for last 3 or 4 months. Unfortunately, she was stuck with COVID for 15 days. But she has also started doing, following the footprints of our Ma'am Niloufar Ji, who has been DSW earlier. She's, I believe, following her footprint is now. And I hope that this will again be a vibrant section of our university. Under the leadership of our Honorable Vice Chancellor, we will try to facilitate every event which will go a long way in highlighting the what we call the harmony, peace, and other things in our university and outside the university also. We will try to facilitate and we will try to extend every support to the Dean Students' Welfare on our side. Because ma'am has ended her welcome at us on some couplet of Bhule Shah. I don't know who's the author of these words, but I will say that کسی نے کہا کہ سوبار گیا مدینہ تو کیا ہوا دل کا کفر ٹوٹا نہیں تو کیا ہوا. Thank you all.
After a very long time, I'm sure it's going to be very successful and very entertaining for all of us.
Believe me, all the performers who are performing today, I have listened to them and they are my favorites. So it was very important for me to spend time over here in the convocation complex. I feel so pleasure in seeing our youth and other staff and non-teaching staff of our university present over here. And I really congratulate the organizers of this particular program. I must say that we need such programs to de-stress our youth, especially our students who are always involved in their academics and research. Our cultural officer, Mr. Shahidali Khan, is always there to organize some or the other program for our youth and the leadership of our Dean Students Welfare, Professor Anisa Shafi. As the Red Star said, anything for Department of Students Welfare, who's the face of the this department is the face of the university because our students are connected with it. And I'm sure that in future also we'll have such programs. We at the outset welcome our guest of honor, our corps commander of 15 corps who is present here. He showed in a meeting we discussed about how we organize different musical events for our students. He showed interest in attending it and he's here. We really welcome you, sir, for sparing your valuable time. And you see the talent which our students have and which the other performers have. And I'm sure that the Department of Students Welfare should organize such programs in future. Also, all the best and congratulations once more.
Thank you. Thank you. लेकिन आजकल उल्टा है, लड़के ज्यादा सही नहीं समझते, ज्यादा टाइम लेते। अच्छी सूरत को संवरने की जरूरत क्या है, सादगी में भी कयामत की अदा होती है। तुम जहां जाते मस्जिद में ना करने नमाज, तुमको मालूम है कितनों की कजा होती है। तो वो बदुआ दे रहा है, बड़े प्यार से बदुआ दे रहा है, कहता है तू हंसे तो तुझे गम लगे हसीना लगे, के दिल लगी भी तेरे दिल को दिल लगी ना लगे। तू रोज रोया करे, तू रोज रोया करे, उठ के चांद रातों को खुदा करे तेरा मेरे बगैर दिल ना लगे। वो गाने कहते होंगे दुनिया में और भी गम है मोहब्बत के सिवा, तो मतलब मोहब्बत खुद एक गम है।
इश्क में उलझने पहले ही कम न थी, और पैदा नया दर्द सर कर लिया। इश्क में उलझने पहले ही कम न थी, और पैदा नया दर्द सर कर लिया।
सुने गौर से,
लोग डरते हैं कातिल की परछाई से, लोग डरते हैं कातिल की परछाई से, हमने कातिल के दिल में भी घर बन लिया। लोग डरते हैं कातिल की परछाई से, लोग डरते हैं कातिल की परछाई से, हमने कातिल
मैं माफी है, क्योंकि मैं बार बार बताए भाई देख रहे सब कंट्रोल में है, बड़ी फिक्र होती है एग्जाम को, जबकि सबमिशन करते हैं तो उसी के मजे से करते
सबसे छोटे लेकिन सबसे तेज और चालाक है। गिटार पे हैं आसिफ कीबोर्ड पे हैं जॉनी और हमारे जो रिदमिस्ट हैं जो उमर हैं ढोलक पे और सूरज हैं तबले पे
सारे लोग
हमें तुमसे प्यार ये हमने मगर जी नहीं सकते हमें तुमसे प्यार कितना ये हम नहीं जान
बात पता है कहां पे खराब होती है जब
तुम्हें कोई और देखे
तो ये जो जलन वाला मसला है ये बड़ा खराब करता है
तुम्हें कोई तो जलता बड़ी मुश्किलों से ये दिल बेकरार कितना ये हम नहीं मगर जी नहीं सकते हमें तुमसे प्यार कितना
इनकी याद
रिएक्शन
ये नजरों का जो बड़ा अहम रोल होता है किसी भी रिश्ते में
प्यार उसे न देख लिया कर मारन सुखाव जाती है
पढ़ाई पे ध्यान दो
छोड़ो
याद करेगी दुनिया ये पूरी है पूरी जब सड़ी है इसके
आज दिल्ली से ट्रैवल किया इन्होंने इस परफॉर्मेंस के लिए सभी राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज़